And don't ever come begging for drinks in here again, you friggin' lush.
Can't you guys take a joke?
Dave. Dave?
Marty! What's happening, bro? Say, you're looking kind of ragged there. Did you sleep in your clothes again last night?
Dave! Dave, my God, what happened to you? What happened to the town? What the hell is going on here?
So when did you get back?
Back? Back from where?
Well, if you don't know, I don't know. Say, let's go have a drink.
Dave, I gotta find Mom and Dad.
Dad? Gotta find Dad? What's the matter with you anyway? And since when are you and Mom on speaking terms again?
Speaking terms? Where is she, Dave? Tell me where I can find Mom!
Same place as usual, I guess!
Hello? What the hell is this?
Lithium mode on.
Yeah, it's better. Damn kids.
Hey, son. Watching on TV for a change? Is that my mom? Is that my mom?
Marty!
Hey, princess.
Hi, son.
Dad, what the hell happened? You throw your back out again?
Oh, I was out on the golf course and...
Dad, I told you to watch that backswing.
No, he was hit by a car. It just fell out of the sky. He could have been killed.
And I was two under par.
I don't know what this world is coming to. Marty, how was work?
Oh, Mom, I'm telling you, that big promotion is just around the corner. Anyway, I'm starving. Let's eat. Come on, son, let's go. It's dinner time.
Dad, I'm watching these programs.
Mister, we eat at the dinner table when your grandparents are here. Put your damn glasses on, huh?
Dad,
I can only watch two shows at once on these things.
Yeah, you kids really got it rough. I was your age. I wanted to watch two shows at once. I had to put two sets next to each other. Can Andre the pizza. No, I'm sorry, I missed that whole thing. Now, Mom, any more parties for Uncle Joey? Let's wait to see if he makes two.
Art, will you rotate your axis? It's not good for your digestion to eat while you're inverted.
Okay, dear. Four.
Oh, you come up. Okay. Marlene, honey, pass the cake.
No, I don't want to, so nump off.
Marlene, don't talk to your father that way.
Grandma, I'm on the phone, okay? I'd like some tea, please.
Look, I'm gonna have to call you back.
I still think Marlene, we shouldn't have started eating dinner without
Damn it, Marlene, pass the damn kelp tea.
Why isn't she home yet?
I'm not sure where Jennifer is, Mom. Should have been home hours ago. I'm having a hard time keeping track.
Hey, fruit, please.
One of those foods I have.
Thank you.
Aren't you and Jennifer getting along?
12-1955. I always remember that date. Do you know why? Because this old buzzard tried to shaft me out of $300 for fixing his car.
Oh, shut up, Terry. The car was filled with manure, Biff. Manure. I am a mechanic. I'm not some kind of stable boy.
Ah, you're living in the past, Terry.
Come on, Heidi. Heidi! Come on, boy, we're going home. Inside, inside, yeah, get in there.
Scar in his car?
Yeah.
damn.
Well, which way?
Just because I want to cut because it's limp again.
You're not even half the man. Oh, sorry.